right hand, five ball, 10 catch, going from the rainbow to the black ball with the green ball, and here's the other balls. 2018, January 30th. Hit the resume button. 10. One. Two. That was sloppy, though. But it counts. Two. Three. Four. Whew. It's close. I almost dropped it. Five. Six. Again, sloppy, but I made it. Seven. Was a bit better. Eight. Nine. Ten. There. I can do 10 with both my right and left hand. 11. 11. Not sure what happened there. They started hitting each other. I guess I was trying to go too low. 1. 2. 3. Five. It's a bit sloppy. Six. Seven. Ah, that was 11. And I didn't catch them all. Ten. So that was 1. 2. 2. 2, everybody. 1. 2. 3. That one felt really smooth. 4. That one did not feel quite as smooth. Whoa! Ah! So close. So the black one, as it came out, kind of shot across, and I wasn't able to recover. 1. 2. 3. 12. And the phone rebooted. I hope it comes back and continues doing timing. I'll look at the time, 4 minutes and 24 seconds. I don't know how many I was at. One. Ah. Drop the rainbow one. One. Two. 3. Four. That was a terrible start. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Nope, it does not appear to remember. Oh well. Let's get that music going again. So I think that was 10. Oh, no. Green. Why do you do this? How could I do that? Okay. One. Actually, how much time has passed? 7 minutes and 20 seconds. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Oh, no! Black ball. Just dropped it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Felt real good. Ah, no, no, damn it. So I caught, but it was like on the tips of my finger like this, and then I was like, no, I gotta catch the other one. Can I catch it on top? And that didn't work, because I'm not that skilled. Not even one. One with some multiplex in there. Two. Three. Four. Why you? Whoops. Didn't quite solidly catch the green one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Whew, that was a lopsided one as I'll get out. No! Dang it! Ah! Times it. Alright, I'll do one more. Ten. Oh, the timer did. Okay, cool. That's the end.